What's up, guys? I'm Kathodes, and I'm playing Deus Ex. I've skipped the opening cutscene, but this is the first level. Alright, so there should be a door or an elevator here. Come on, Slowpoke. Do I follow her? Yes, I follow her. Alright, so she's gonna show us around the lab. I can kind of move around right now, but I don't have much control. This is Meg.
There's something I should know about this place and my Seraph.
Megan! We're still getting biochemical fluctuations across the octopus frozen.
But the increased neuropeptides coming from the PDOT cluster could be throwing off your calibrations.
Right, I'll double check that.
I can't believe you were asking about data. You've been here long enough to know. Eric! You wouldn't be avoiding.
I'm thinking the glial tissue breakdown we noticed after splicing in the repressive protein might be a problem. If we had a better cytometer,
we might get a more accurate reading of the splicery. I'll ask all times.
Well, if he orders one from Page Industries, maybe he'll throw in another cappuccino maker.
This guy has leather pants.
The work we're doing is good. We're helping people overcome the physical limitations.
Yeah, except most of our clients seem to be DOD.
You're doing good.
So does this guy. Look at these pants. Why are they so shiny?
This is General O'Neill.
Dr. Savchenko was telling me we made progress on the Tycoon.
Yes. And he's got something wrong with his hand.
As I was saying, sir, the Tycoon uses a modified combat chassis like the one I'm wearing. But I've improved its design using shaped microchargers to propel the steel bolts.
And the back blast problem?
Solved through kinetic bleeders in the open. Here, watch. Go ahead.
I'm afraid I have to run, but Vasily has all the details, General.
You're right. The teacher would just love having one of those things.
You're missing the point. Defense contracts keep us afloat, but neural augmentations that make you think faster, react quicker, they can really improve a life. Everybody's lives. David's talked about it for years.
Yeah, he's a talker.
He's a good man.
Alright, so elevator security camera. I still don't have much control here. Alright, it won't let me skip, so. Alright, so ponytail guy. Pritchard. Huh.
There's Farida. I better hurry. See
you later. Sure. Good
eye. Are these guys gonna fight? What's going on here?
Fix that firewall yet? You don't fix an entire firewall. You find a loophole and plug it. Then did you plug it?
Yes, I did.
Want to know how? Oh, wait. I forgot. XCOM. I doubt you understand. X SWAT, and you'd be surprised. Seraph has to see you. Athena. She wants me to show her how to track our scientists and implant and locator devices. In case your security plans in Washington don't measure up, they will.
Alright, still don't have much control.
Go right in, Adam.
I'll probably gain control here.
Around here with Hayes, I want you to care on. Big day for us tomorrow.
This guy's a fake arm. Look at his arm. Alright, so hopefully we get to fight somebody here. Oh, 0451 is the elevator code. Oh, 0451. Alright. Don't really know the controls. I know they're different than normal, so I'm gonna pause it and check my controls. I don't know that it gives me an option to change it. Oh well, I'll figure it out. LB is to run. Left stick toggles in and out of crouch. Right stick toggles in and out of aim. RT is for cover. X is to use to move stuff and reload. Alright, so I'm gonna have to crouch in here, go around. Alright, so far so good. Gotta be a door here. Can I aim? Well, the controls aren't as tight as I'd like them to be, but that's alright. I'll work around it. I don't really like the controls, though. Oh, they feel so wrong. Alright, so I know somebody's coming. Again, the controls are absolutely horrible. I'm sure you're gonna get used to them after a while, but I hate how they set it up just initially. Alright. Can't open that. There has to be some way around. Water fountain. Is the door open now? Alright, good. Alright, I don't want to do that, I want to aim. Why is RT not aim? What is that? Wow, I really want RT to be aim. Alright, after this level, I'm gonna have to work on my controls a little bit. Alright, skip the cutscene so I don't get hit with any copyright violations. And that's the end of the first level, guys. Thanks for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to stop the video here, work on my controls a little bit, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.